Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to tell you how to fix the issue where you can't see your page numbers in InDesign. And if you don't know how to add page numbers in InDesign, I also have a video, and it should be right up here on your screen. All right, let's get started. Okay, so you've got your page numbers in your document, but you notice that sometimes the page numbers aren't showing up at all. So what you're seeing is one of two things. Either your parent page isn't applied to that page. To fix that, you can just right click and choose apply parent to page, and then choose which parent you want. And the other problem is a layers problem. So the parent page is the lowest one in the hierarchy. So these things are sitting on top of it. So to fix this, all you have to do is just add a new layer and put all of the elements of the parent page on that other layer. So let's do that. I'm going to get into my layers right here. And if you're not seeing that, you can just come over to Window, Layers right here. So we're going to create a new layer. And then we're going to get on our master page. So to do that, I'm going to double click in. And now we can see our page number right here. I'm going to select it. And when I do that, it highlights the layer that it's on. So right now it's on layer one. And I want it to be on top. Layer two is on top of layer one right now, and that's where I want it. So I'm just going to click that and drag it right up here. So now the page number is on layer two, and all of the other elements of this ebook are on layer one. So the page number will always be on top. All right, so let's see if it worked. I'll double click page one, and it's kind of hard to see, but it is there. So our page number is showing up here, here, and every other page. So we are good to go. Now, if you want this to show up a little better, you'll want to add a B parent page. So we can just duplicate this one and then change this color to a lighter color so it shows up better. Let's just make it the paper color. So it kind of looks like it's gone, but it's actually there. It's just white on white. And now I'm just going to pull that parent page onto that page that was giving us trouble. So now our page number is white, but it's only applying to that first page. You can see the little B right here. All the other pages have A, so they're using the dark page number, this one. So that's it. All right, I hope you liked this video. If you did, please click on the like button, and I'll see you next week with another graphic design tutorial. Thank you.